Kim DeHagen. The Tiniklan dance is one of the most popular and well-known dances of the Philippines. It is the name of the dance in reference to the bird, the tickling, native to the local area that imitates its movements as the birds walk between grass stems, run over tree branches, or dodge bamboo traps set by farmers. The dance originated in Leyte among the Visayan Islands in the central Philippines, and the dance has come to be known as a celebration of Filipino culture and pride. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce a traditional Tiniklan dance. Give them a hand.
Thank you. Good job, guys. So CJ, I heard you got a tinkling crew a little younger than me. You guys think you can handle this?
For sure. We'll show you how we do it today.
Yeah.
All right, guys. A little modern tinkling for you. Help me welcome them out with a big round of applause.
Over there.
Come on up.
and how well you listen, and then we'll see how far you get in the tinkling dance. All right, DJ.
Okay, so first step you're gonna do while they're clapping, it's a three count movement. So what you're gonna do is 1 foot in, second foot in, and then out, okay? 1, 2, pop up. 1, 2, pop up. We do it all together for 1 second. So, ready? 1, 2, out. 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 1, 2, out.
All right, we're gonna add some assistance for you guys. Our lovely ladies are going to provide some assistance.
All right,
now, based on that, we're gonna start with the music. You think they're ready, CJ? I think they are.
I think they got their time.
All right, let's start on the inside first. Everybody start on the inside and see how far you get along in the music. All right, everybody watch. You want to see? All right, let's clap and cheer. Here we go. Traditional.